Hi, I'm Tam Kai Meng. I'm the Worldwide Chief Creative Officer for Ogilvy Mather, and I'm in Cannes with Mexico. What role does creativity have in improving a brand? Well, we deploy or we use creativity to build brands. We use creativity to tell stories. You require the best storytellers, the script writers, art directors, designers, map makers, I'm talking about cartographers. Those guys are great too, you know, they tell stories in visual terms. So in that sense, it plays a huge role. Without creativity, it would be quite impossible to build brands. So we deploy art in the service of our brands constantly. But it's for business in the end. We're not fine art painters, we're not poets, although some of us would like to think we're poets or artists. But we're here because of business. We sell or else, as David Ogilvy told us or taught us. So what's the brand's risk if it doesn't go beyond the borders of traditional advertising? It's a huge risk. Because in this age of social media, as I said, the consumers have the power to click you to death with their fingers. Traditional advertising, don't get me wrong, it's also here to stay. It's not going away. But the digital world, the social world has come in and it's changing the business inside out. You need to be social. You need to have conversations with consumers and the audience. But then you need great conversations and you require coming back to storytelling. You require great stories. Like for example, the work that picked up the Grand Prix here yesterday, British Airways, The Magic of Flight. Now that's innovation. That's Billboard 2.0. You know, a kid points to an aeroplane that came out of our London office. It's such a simple idea. That's innovation. And in today's world, what you can imagine, you can do. What I love about the Mexican work is some of the stuff that's coming out from Gandhi Bookshop. And, you know, statistics have shown that the high illiteracy rate in Mexico. And you have campaigns like that, helping people, loving books, loving, learning to read. I love that because it's empowering again. I think that's a start of something great, perhaps. We shall see. Oh, I love Mexico. We just had this conversation earlier. We were talking about fishing. And I love going to Mexico to have a great time and do some deep sea fishing. I love the food. I love tamales. I love to take the boat out outside of Tulum and Mayakoba, out in sea and catch some mahi-mahi or wahoo and barracudas, big game fishing. What I like to do is do some marlin fishing or catch and release, of course. And I love the people, of course. I love the food, the people are very warm, very welcoming. And it's a great city, and my family loves it too. I just love it. You got a great country.